Hey, guess what, Satan? There's over 16 fucking entrances to Agartha. You don't have to go to the North Pole, you stupid fuck. You don't even have enough money, resources, or fucking blood. You're a satanic Freemason piece of fucking draconian reptilian shit. And you're going to fucking perish. Your ass would never be let into Agartha or the Garden of Eden, you piece of shit scumbag. You're going to fucking perish. Nothing you have ever done and nothing you will ever do will ever be worthy enough for you to enter Agartha, you fucking piece of fucking shit. You fucking meth head, Adderall sniffing fuck. You are not going to Agartha. Out of the over 20 fucking entrances, 16 at least, you want to go to the North Pole. You don't have the money. You don't have shit. You're going to fucking die. If it wasn't for Garrett and I, you'd already be fucking dead. You fuck. You know nothing of truth. You know nothing of truth except for your Freemason, mumbo jumbo, passed on through white fucks over hundreds of years. You don't know anything new. You dumbass fuck. You know nothing new. All you're spewing out is Freemason bullshit. Shut the fuck up. You're fucking wrong. Go jump in the North Pole, you stupid fuck. You're gonna perish. Good luck. Motherfucker.